video will introduce the examples of teaching approaches in the data mining course offered at University Putra Malaysia. The first part of the semester focuses on data mining introductory. Teaching in the remaining weeks applies experience. The treasure hunt has exposed the students to collaborative problem understanding and hands-on problem solving. They learn through brainstorming and debate for the best solution.